Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Protek. Most popular operating systems of Android world has released their best versions. One is OS 15 by OnePlus and another one is nothing OS 3.0 by nothing. They both tried to add some different features to impress the world of Android users. There are a bunch of the features both operating systems has added, so we are going to release the battle series of the videos between OS 15 and nothing OS 3.0. We will release the series of some videos. In each video, we are going to in-depthly compare both the operating system with the similar and the unique features. And in the last video of this series, we will release the clear winner of this battle. So today in this video, we are going to compare the multitasking feature of OS 15 called as the open canvas was nothing was 3.0 Popup Views. At the end of this video, we have given the 1 point for the winner of this round. So don't skip the entire video because we are in-depthly compared the pros and cons of the both the devices for this feature. So in the future, if you want to buy any one device from these devices, this video will be super helpful for you. Now without further delay, let's get started. This is my Nothing phone one running on the Nothing OS 3.0 while another one is a OnePlus 12R running on the OS 15. So let's begin the battle. Nothing OS 3.0 has a multitasking feature called as Popup Views. You will find this setting under the special feature. Here enable this toggle called as the expand notification. Let's check out the features Nothing OS 3.0 offers to have better multitasking. To open any app in a multi-window, you have to drag the application to the top of the screen and leave it. This will snap the application to the top left side. You can expand this window by just single tap on the application. Later, you can expand its size by dragging its corners. At the top of the multi-window, we get the three options to control the multi-window. One is to minimize the multi-window to the corners of the screen in the bubble form. And another one is to close the multi-window. To expand the multi-window screen in a full screen mode, we need to drag it downward side. These are the basic functions of Nothing OS 3.0 Popup View. Now let's check out what are the differences of OS 15 Open Canvas, and we will see its advanced features that make it more useful than Popup View. OS 15 offers the app sidebar, which is not available in Nothing OS 3.0. App sidebar not only offers the complete app drawer in a sidebar, but you can open any application in a multi-window, which is not possible in NothingOS. This is a big plus point of OS 15 as compared to NothingOS. If you open the two different multi-windows of the application, currently opened application will be minimized as a bubble, and you can easily switch between these two different applications at the same time anywhere in the system. This is an amazing feature which is not present in the NothingOS. Next big difference is OS multi-window apps can be closed by just single swipe up gesture, where in NothingOS we need to tap on the X icon of the multi-window taskbar. In the OS, we can open any application in the multi-window similar like NothingOS by just swipe up gesture, but we also get another option to open the application in a split screen by dragging the application to the left side, which is not available in the NothingOS. Except that other features like one tap opening the multi-window application, minimizing and maximizing the size of window by dragging its corners, all these features are present in the OS 15 and NothingOS. We also get the small manual shortcut if you are not familiar with the multi-window gestures by tapping on the middle bar of the multi-window. In the OS 15, you can snap the multi-window to the corners of the screen by just dragging and leaving to the edges of the screen. You can use the same feature to the snap multi-window to the edges of the screen in the NothingOS, but it doesn't allow you to use two different applications in the multi-window mode. Here you can check in the OS 15, you can open the two different applications in the multi-window and switch between them using the multi-window pin feature. Most of us uses the split screen for most user application. In the Nothing OS 3.0, to open the application in split screen mode, who gets only one option through the long pressing on the app window in the recents panel. In the OnePlus 15, you can drag the running application to the left edges of the screen or on the top left side. That it immediately opens the application in a split screen. Here you can minimize the apps in the splits mode to the top of the screen or the bottom of the screen, and can easily switch between them by just one tap, vice versa. But in nothing worse, we can't able to open the applications in the split screen gesture similar to the OnePlus 15. Only way to use the split screen shortcut is via recents panel. Also in the nothing worse, we can only resize the split screen applications to the 40 or 50% small size. In the nothing OS 3.0, if you get any heads-up notification, you can open that in a multi-window by dragging its bottom to the center of the screen. You can also use the chat bubble for the chatting applications like WhatsApp, messaging, Telegram, etc. Just tap on the chat bubble shortcut in a heads-up notification. OnePlus also offers the similar gestures to open the heads-up in a multi-window and the chat bubble. Last but not least, the nothing OS split screen mode didn't offer the new app fair feature of Android 15, where you can long press on the split screen mode application in the recents panel and you get the app pair shortcut, which gives us the app pair shortcut on the home screen, so you can open your most favorite app pair anytime directly tapping on the shortcut. But OnePlus 15 offers this feature directly within the split screen mode. Just long press on the middle bar of the split screen and then you get the app pair shortcut. You can open any your most favorite application split screen pair by directly tapping on this app pair shortcut on the home screen. So these are all the new multitasking features of latest OnePlus 15 and nothing OS 3.0. So what is my final conclusion? OnePlus 15 Open Canvas Multitasking is an advanced feature which offers users to open any application anywhere in the multi-window via app sidebar. It offers more advanced multi-window gestures to close applications, open them in a split screen, use dual apps in a multi-window mode, easily switching between the split screen applications. All these features are missing in the nothing OS 3.0. So the clear winner of this first battle is OnePlus 15. So OnePlus 15 got 1 point in this video. In the next video, we are going to do the comparison battle for the customizations of the both operating system. And we will see who will be the winner in the next battle. So stay tuned to our channel for that. Please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.